Thank you and welcome. Vince Cherico is on the drums tonight. Gary Mazzaroppi is at the bass. Our first special guest is Ted Rosenthal at the piano tonight. We're going to open up with a piece called On the Sunny Side of the Street. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ted Rosenthal at the piano. Vince Cherico at the drums, and Gary Mazzaroppi at the bass. That was a great standard called Secret Love. Right now we're going to bring up our next special guest, who is just a fabulous Brazilian guitarist named Rubens de La Corte. I hope I got that name right. Here he is, Rubens. All right. How you doing today? It's the first time we met, time we played together, and it's a pleasure, I tell you.
My pleasure.
So far, so good. So we'll open with, we'll go right down this beautiful list here we made. We'll start with There Will Never Be Another You in the key of E flat, for those of you counting, the great Harry Warren song. Thank you. The one-note samba, Jobim. Right now we're going to feature Rubens. What is the name of that piece you want to introduce?
We're going to play Birimbau by Baden Powell and Vinicius de Moraes.
Thank you.
Rubens. Woo! Here's one now by the great Miles Davis entitled All Blues. Thank you. Thank you. Rubens de La Corte on the guitar. Ted Rosenthal at the piano. It's Vince Cherico at the drums. And Gary Mazzaroppi on the bass. We have one more song for you here. Guitar Night is every Wednesday night here at the Birdland Theater. Next week, we have the great Rodney Jones is going to join us. It's a pleasure to meet him finally. The great Mike Stern is upstairs the next set. If you've never heard him, he's a legend and one of the greats of jazz guitar. Please check him out while you're here. And we'll end this set with, what do you want to end with, Rubens? Would you rather hear, we'll leave it up to you, the public. Would you rather hear The Girl from Ipanema or Triste? Two? We'll play them at the same time? Okay.
Thank you.